Greetings, this is Paula, and here I am sitting with a curly mop of hair on my head. I have always had the straightest hair known to man, no curl at all. However, I have these curls, if you can see there, and a lot of people have wondered how this happened, and amazes me myself. Like I said, I have very, very straight hair, but I wanted to show some of the products that I've been using for the last couple of weeks that has enabled me to actually have little curls in my hair. Now, what I did is I washed my hair and conditioned it as per normal, and I actually, a friend of mine, her daughter, did little twists in my hair. So not single twist, but two strand twists. So, and the product that she used when she twisted my hair was this spiral pudding here, and it's by Little Sisters of Nature, okay, and that's the product she used. So she took the product and put it on my hair, and she did the twisting of two pieces of hair together, two sections of hair together, okay. And what I ended up doing is, just because of time and laziness, so you can see there's my little twist there, I just left the twist in there, okay. But what I would do is, in the evenings, I would put a little bit of cream, little bit of the cream, this cream, on the edges of my hair. And so it actually enabled my hair to have a little bit of curl at the end of the twists themselves. Now, what I started also doing a couple of days after she did the twists is I started undoing the twists, but then I used this locking cream, okay? Locking cream by Jamaica Mango Lime Locking Cream, which actually my aunt had given me. And when I did this, this enabled the twists, take a little bit, this enabled the twists to actually stay in longer. So they were, my hair was able to stay in the twist for a longer period of time. So I did the locking cream on the main part of the hair, and then at my edges, I put this. And so it kind of gave the little edge, little curls there, okay. And then what I decided, well, let me take the little twists out, and I did. And this is several days later here, but you can see I have little curls. And as the days have gone by, my hair has gotten like a little thicker, a little wilder. But you can see I have these curls, and so the last process of what I would do is I would put Carefree Curl Instant Activator while my hair was twistless, I guess we'll say. I took the twists out. I would put the activator on my hair at night, and then I would wrap my hair up, and I'd wake up and my twists shape would still be there. My curls would actually still be there. So this is how I got this look. And now, since it's starting to look a little bit wild, my twist, I think tonight I will actually retwist it with my locking cream. But once again, it was the products Little Sisters, and this is Spiral Pudding, okay. It was the Jamaica Lime and Mango Locking Cream, and then the Instant Curl Activator. Not for the twist, but once I took the twist out, it helped me to maintain the curl. And that's how I got this. And my hair has never been curly. I've never been able to have that natural curl look, but it's there, and I've discovered it. Those are the products I used. Please be sure, check out my other pages, and thanks for checking in. Bye.